friend of mine was a postman in Galway, and I called him up one time and I said, how's the weather? And he said, it's terrible. He said, the wind is blowing so hard. When I was cycling down the Taylor's Hill yesterday, I had to keep the brakes on because it was blowing me back off the hill. Concerts and pick the best performances from each of the concerts and put them out on a CD, which is called Live in Brittany. He thought it was a very witty title. And we happen to have some copies here tonight. So we brought them along because since it's nearly Christmas, we thought it would be fun to get a start on their Christmas shopping. And we brought a whole bunch of other CDs as well. All the previous Celtic Fiddle ones and a couple of our different solo records and records we've done with other groups and stuff like that. Chris Jaw has a new book out, a book of Breton music that comes with a CD. So he brought along a few copies of that too. So it's going to be a great Christmas for somebody. In the meantime, I'm sure you've been hearing more about this new CD as the night goes on.